ethical use of technology is obviously important. I think of avoiding use of technologies for harm is nearly impossible to do. You know, technology is one of those things that people advance it. You know, if we were to regulate it and stop advancing it, somebody else would. Tools have always afforded humans the ability to help or harm. And that is why our position, you know, around AI in particular, is that it should remain a tool used for human-centered purposes. Right. I mean, ultimately, you know, we're about human-centered design, you know, and creating novel experiences and or, you know, working with research, supporting industry and so forth. So keeping the kind of human values at the center of those decisions and keeping that human-centered design approach at the center is the way that we are choosing to move forward.